I love it. Who's going to step up to the plate?
Open challenge. Open challenge. Come on.
I love it.
No surprise here.
I love it. The man that knows a thing or two about open challenges, the former United States champion.
Damo. I can't believe I'm saying this, fella. Great hospitality, guys. Can't believe I'm saying this, but I actually agree with you. The almighty gobshite Bobby Lashley does love to run from a fight. And I'll tell you what, I love the fact you're out here with a big smile on your face, issuing an open challenge for that United States Championship. Right. Even if these people don't deserve it. Chill out. But listen, that's where the greatest maneuver in WWE history, the bro kick, comes in, yeah? Because I'm going to take that kick, wipe that smile off your face, and take back my gold.
Sheamus was out here to accept the challenge.
We got more company in the form of the Scottish Warrior.
Gentlemen, now as much as I want to see Priest beat Sheamus's ass for the 500th time, I think it's time for something fresh. I think OKC in the WWE Universe deserves something new. Now, there is one title that's eluded me my entire career. I've won the WWE Championship, Intercontinental Championship, Tag Team Championship, but I have never been United States Champion. So what I propose is Drew McIntyre versus Damian Priest for the United States Championship tonight.
Hey, get your ass back in line.
Bugger off you.
Who are you to come out here?
You've had your chance.
Where are you, huh?
I kind of like his idea.
It just keeps getting more crowded with the arrival of the almighty WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley.
I don't know if there's room in that ring.
As we saw last week, Bobby Lashley leaves Sheamus high and dry in tag team action on Monday Night Raw. And we'll find out the motivations for the champ.
Now, for the first time ever, I'm going to ask you all to please hold your applause for the almighty WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley. Listen, the Almighty, he wanted to hold an open challenge every single week, much like what you wanted to do. The problem is,
Oklahoma City trying their best to get under the skin of the champion.
That problem has already been dealt with, much like the Almighty has dealt with the entire roster. He's beaten everybody already, and that's why it doesn't make any sense for the Almighty to have an open challenge. It's pointless. In your case, however, I will say it's somewhat admirable, but not necessarily good for business. In your case, I'll tell you what is good for business, though. Almighty, may I speak on your behalf?
Yes, sir.
What is good for business is the almighty Bobby Lashley faces Damian Priest and becomes a double champion. That is good for business.
I like the sound of that.
What an accomplishment that would be for Bobby Lashley.
I am lost in
what?
The
Apparently everybody's trying.
It's the Raw Tag Team Champions.
RK-Bro.
Defeating AJ Styles and Omos at SummerSlam. Looks like they're throwing their names in the hat as well.
Now, Riddle, I don't want to put words in your mouth, man, but I think everything that MVP just said sucked.
Yeah, it sucks, but not like a Roomba, because that's what they're supposed to do.
What I meant to say was, Bobby Lashley, you're nothing more than a greedy son of a bitch. A greedy son of a bitch that wants something he can't have, and that is a second championship.
Yeah, like, how would you even hold a second championship? That's, like, physically impossible. Like, look, I can hold it, like... Wait, we have two champ...
You know what, Randy, for once, you are right. I do want a second championship, but it doesn't have to be the United States Championship. Maybe I should take your tag team titles.
Bros, I think I have a great idea. Since the word of the day today is open challenge, why don't we, me and my best bud, Randy, have an open challenge against you, Bobby, and his own personal Brodeo Clown MVP.
You do know that's not how an open challenge.
No, that's cool. He opened his mouth and stuck his sandal right in it. You're on, we accept that challenge. Yeah. Now you, Sheamus, why don't you do us a favor? Kick that pendejo's ass, take his
Fennel,
United States
yo, watch your mouth,
because
I'll put your teeth down your throat.
And free us up so that we can handle this
hey
business.
Guys, take it easy.
No.
Tag team match tonight, you're on. Yeah. Or are you scared?
You, priest, so you got an answer?
That sounds good to me. I'm good, bro.
Guys, hold on a second. Hold on, guys. Please, calm down just a second, if you please.
There is no need to start any of the fireworks now. Because the way we see it is we have two huge main events standing right in front of us.
You're right, Sonya. In fact, Damian Priest, you can consider your open challenge closed because tonight you will defend the United States Championship against Sheamus and Drew McIntyre in a triple threat match.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
And?
What about us?
Whoa. And MVP. And the almighty WWE Champion will team up and take on the Raw Tag Team Champions tonight!
Tonight!
This is enormous! Three titles on the line!
The fireworks have already started here on Monday Night Raw!
I'm afraid Damian Priest might have bitten off a little more than he can chew in the...
What else?
It continues! An absolute parade of superstars to kick off Monday Night Raw.
The former champion, Rhea Ripley.
Who knows what she has to say?
Unreal.
Rhea Ripley not out here to answer any challenge. She's got one-on-one competition. Rhea Ripley will square off with the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler, live next.